He's running.
How are you not dead?
He's dead.
Nice.
He's gotta be. I don't really eat cake either. I ate cake last night just because it was my old lady's birthday, but I'm not a cake person at all. The same spawn again.
God damn. Alright, well, let's go get him a courtesy visit.
Yeah. Back at loss? No boss?
Somebody on Reddit said that they reversed it, so if you see packet loss, there's a boss, but I'm not sure if I trust anybody on the internet.
See, last wipe, it was that way. If you saw packet loss, that meant the boss was there. Because that's how Pestily always knew if Gila was there or not. He would look for the packet loss.
That would make more sense. Right?
I think so.
Last wipe was definitely if there's packet loss, there's no boss. Because, it pre-spawns in the boss already.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
But now I guess it's different, so they spawn the boss later with the scavs. So, courtesy visits over here. Oh, there's a swamp here. Thank God there's a blizzard.
Yeah.
Why did I jump out here? This was stupid. Don't go this way.
I'm just going to sit here and wait for hopefully some scavs to spawn.
Okay. So you got to go in that.
Open?
No.
It does not spawn open.
Alright.
You have a grenade? Rotating to you. I'm gonna come around the back side of it.
I'm gonna try and talk to him. Hey, we're just here to task, man. We don't have to fight. Not feeling it. Is there a back door? No.
Are you behind the door? Are you behind it?
Yeah, I'm behind the house.
Okay.
Is there an upstairs? You must be up there.
No, there's no upstairs.
Oh, no.
Because I don't see him in any.
I don't see him at all either. Let's just run in there. Fuck it. Okay, it might spawn open.
I'm here as well.
Someone just came in and ditched.
There's no way he would have been able to hit this fast.
Okay. Weird.
I don't see anybody at the priest house.
You see someone?
I don't.
Drew.
No.
Oh, okay. Come on.
I'm gonna go back to the village.
Sounds good. Actually, let's hit this one first.
Bring my cottage key.
So all you gotta do is just walk right here. And then next. Is that house up there?
The one with the collapsed roof. Mm-hmm. I guess they all do.
Yeah, I'm gonna head back to the village. All you gotta do is walk in. There should be a second room to your right.
Alright.
Oh, there you go. You got it. Sweet.
I just have to survive now?
Yeah. Yep. If you don't, you have to do it all over again.
And then you want to hit reserve next?
Reserve?
Fuck, I bet.
Yeah, we can work that way.
Reserve. I don't know why.
Are you going through the field?
Yeah,
I am.
Marking my way back up. Oh, there you are.
Did anybody? Oh, nobody brought the cottage key.
No.
Wait, where are you guys?
I brought it.
I just saw someone back by the landmines back there.
I have cottage key.
Oh, you're over here. Right there.
Oh yeah, I definitely saw someone back there by the behind those buildings.
I just leave them. Yeah, maybe it was our friend who hit that house.
There's just one dude running.
He's just questing. I'll let him be.
Oh, someone in front, right on my six.
He's by the,
by the fence.
Greenhouse he went in. These fence, three greenhouses here.
Okay, hold on, I got a grenade.
I'm dead.
He's dead.
Another one on the left. Oh, what the fuck? I fucked that up.
I can't see him.
He's on the corner of the... I'm dead.
Dude's probably on his first wipe too.
Yeah, we have like the same stats. Both level 22. I did kill his buddy though. I must have hit the other guy because I had 8 hit.
Come on, loot your buddy. Oh, shoot, there's two of them.
Good.
Oh, he. Somebody else killed that guy.
Drew might have.
Drew must have killed him. Dang, I hit that guy on the end of the thing, too.
You ready, yeah? Here for another one and get after it?
Yep. Okay, there's one right here. This is a find. So we don't have to mark this one. Do you have a specific area you're trying to go to?
No.
Alright.
We just gotta watch out to the left here.
Yep. We gotta go touch this tank and then we can come back and hit the other one that's right there. Yeah. Do you have any markers on you?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, this one.
Mark this one?
No, that's just a find. This next one we're gonna go to is a mark though. Second plant. Alright, and then from here we can either go over there and hit the one that's over there, or we can wrap around and go inside some buildings. What do you want to do?
We can just
go inside, especially with you having a readout on. I would hate for you to get head depth with that thing on.
I don't care. It's got level 4 plates in it. Doesn't really matter.
I'll push up into this building.
Only 5 plates on it are my side plates, and I can buy those.
Yeah.
I'm heavy as shit.
Yeah. There you go, down.
Yep. Good to go.
Bunker part one. Did you get it?
Mm-mm.
Walk a little bit further. Behind. He just jumped over the water. No doubt. Means he's pushing down in here. Oh shit, that's you.
Did he go left to right or right to left?
Right to left.
Towards. Okay.
He was going towards the office. Scav?
Yeah. He's not dead though. I missed.
Where was the Scav?
Towards that way, down the hallway.
Gotcha.
The right hand side.
Ready?
Yep. You need to come into that bunker.
Hmm?
You need to come into here quick. Just step in the room. Opposite side.
Mm-hmm. No, we can rotate around this way.
Oh, can we?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Oh. Oh, that's your flashlight.
Oh.
Boy, that make me have a heart attack. Then I think it's all the way back this way. Not down here. No, maybe I'm wrong.
Yeah, I don't think you can get
we there. Rotated this way somehow last time.
Maybe it's just, oh yeah, it's right here.
Hopefully he's not down here right in D2.
He might be.
Door shut. Door is open.
I think this door spawns open. That door spawns closed, so he can, well, I guess he closed it, but. Oh, it's open. Oh, I just heard bushes. Might be up top. It's to the right for sure. Ooh.
This door's open. Let's just get out. Oh, it's like, is it not moving? I'm getting out.
Sounds good.
I'm free. Now who's the loot goblin?
Guess you can't shoot that light up.
Nope. Alright, that task will be enough to push me to 29.
Easy.
Yeah, and then follow the bend legal. Basically straight out.
Yep.
Yeah. There is a player spawn up here. On our right. There's that road.
Just go straight off the road here.
I'm getting shot at.
You know where from?
On my left. Up on the hill, probably.
Oh, yeah. I heard him shoot. Thought I heard him over this way. There he is.
Yep, I saw him. Fuck you.
Fuck.
Sprayed both of us down, you bastard.
Oh, I thought I hit him in the face.
I was hoping he was going to stay on that tree because he was bobbing left and right on it, and I think we had him on either side of the tree.
Damn, I must have chested him.
My thigh? What ammo was he using? Got 191.
P90.
Well, what's the play here? What do you want to do? Run around the outskirts?
Yeah.
Should be a scav spawning right here somewhere. At least last time I spawned here, there was. Should be running across any minute here. Where are you, Mr. Scav? He decided not to show up today. His family must be well fed.
Oh, gross. Oh, right. I thought I heard something. Do you want to hit the med camp then, since we're heading towards outskirts? Or
yep.
Which way do you want to go?
Yeah. I need to stop to pick up that file in the sawmill, too.
Oh, in the cabins?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Have you done that?
Yeah. The dash 0052 or whatever.
Yeah, whatever it is.
The one that used to give you an injector case, now it doesn't.
Pretty clear. Yeah, we just full send this in?
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, I'm not going to be very good in a close quarters fight here.
No. I'm going to be shooting from the hip.
Mm-hmm.
You just walk a metal?
No. I'm dead. He's up above. Yep.
Do it.
Of course your arm stam's gone. .760-51. He's gonna not be able to access crossplay. Okay, we're at scav camp. Alright.
Do you want to loot this town, or do you want to just run towards our...
Yeah, we could loot up a little bit and let some other players move around to wherever they're going to be.
Okay.
What? Apparently I'm not cool enough to do that.
You have to, like, hold this space bar sometimes.
I got movement.
Dumb.
I think it's just the scavs coming in, but should be coming in the gate. There's movement on my right side. There's somebody walking in the snow.
Maybe fired a red flare.
Yep, so that's not... Yeah, they're running on the snow. I can hear them.
I don't see them at all.
Yeah, they're, like, right next to me. I'm using the snow, the plane to rotate.
Okay. You're right outside of that wooden garage you're in, right?
That's what it sounded like. Yeah, he's over here. I see him. He's further down the road.
I see him. Oh, no. Oh, damn. I lost sight of him.
So did I. Oh. One dead. Oh, he killed me. Fuck. I dropped one.
Where were you?
Back behind that house. Right out the fence and right next to that Connex box. Yep. got BCP.
He's got really good. He's pretty accurate.
All right, we're back above the old sawmill here. Let's just go to Mountain Pass and work our way over from there.
Yeah.
Am I going the right direction?
No, this way.
Oh, yeah, definitely going the wrong way.
Debating on even if I want to use this site. This is a this trick gun. Or you can do that.
Mm-hmm. Aside from town spawns, I don't really think we have very many spawns to worry about.
No. Damn, and the guy that killed me is probably was the guy looting the box. He must have been their third.
Oh, an Immercom hat. Thanks, game. Fucking troll.
Game just force slid me. Come on, get up there. Fuck, alright. I'm dropping down.
I'll meet you on the other side of the rock, yep.
Yeah.
Is that AVT or SVT?
AVT or SVT. I lost both my AVTs yesterday running streets. Off into the great unknown we go.
Yep, pretty much.
This one should be...
I think this path that I'm following here is going to link us pretty much straight across to it.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure. Because it splits this antenna. I should be right over the top of this hill.
Yeah, this looks right.
Come on, game. Thank you.
I'm about to drop. Kick me, game. No. Okay. Guess I'm good. I just hit like 400 ping there.
Yeah, your Discord is even lagging hard.
Oh my god. I just paid my internet bill too. What the hell? Come on. It should be right over here, right?
Yeah. Right here. He's running.
God, and I'm lagging.
I'm gonna lava grenade. Oh, here's our thing.
Planted. You off to the left?
Yeah.
Where are you at? Okay.
Yeah, I came up the hill a little bit. Because I'm hoping he's going to go to this thing. Try to plan on it.
Okay, I'll try and watch.
I am planted. Stupid game. Put about 15 rounds of PvP in him.
I hit him at least once.
PvM, actually.
Yes. You want to keep backing off and head towards the other one?
Yeah. We're just going to have to rotate through the scav town over here.
Yeah. Somebody's there.
Did you break your leg?
No. Just yellowed him.
Hmm.
Woods is popping, holy hell.
Yep. Where?
You get shot at?
No.
Sounds like they're at like the spot we need to go to.
Yeah, the bunker area.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of what I was thinking too. Uh-oh.
Any aggro on somebody? Guy off to my right. Just heard snow. Unless it was ambient noise.
Let's push slightly to this left.
Okay, I'll follow you.
Oh, right here in front of me.
How are you not dead?
He's dead.
Nice. There's another one.
Shooting at me, could you see those shots?
Yeah, I could. They're off to the right here.
Yeah. I'm just in a bad spot. Okay.
I'm by the broken down house currently.
Yep, I'm inside of one.
Okay.
He's gotta be dead. Not 100% sure.
Need to do some surgery.
Yep.
I'm in the collapsed house, yeah, right there.
I'm dead. Fuck. What is insane, man? I should have held off on that. I did kill that scav too. M62 tracers.